situation is heartbreaking for Marquette student Hanny Pham, who is from Ukraine. Her parents and younger brother live in the eastern part of the country near the Russian border. Pham says her former classmates have taken part in the anti-government protests. She says they are fearful that Russia will be taking over the eastern part of the country.
People have been living a very bad life, and the President Yanukovych has not been, you know, doing what he promised the country to do. And that's why the young people, young people like me, they know what's better, and they're very educated. They know what's better for the country.
Pham says she's already canceled plans to visit in the summer.